for the news. And I'll share some free stories.